As you may have heard, I will be going off to college this week. And as summer's come to an end, I've said goodbye to my job at the cheese shop at Ocean Grove. And then I thought maybe I should start packing soon. Then I crammed in some hangout sessions with friends like one last time before going off to school. And I can probably pack later. Dealing with my soon-to-be empty nester parents, which is a feat to be sure. And I may or may not still have some serious packing to do. In all of this, I can't help but think of 12-year-old Jesus being taken to Jerusalem. What is the connection? Well, his parents had done all that was required of them to raise him, at which point he's ritually taken to a learning environment. For me, it's Ohio Wesleyan in Delaware, Ohio, and for Jesus, it was a temple in Jerusalem. And then the parents return home, leaving the child behind. Now, I will be left in Ohio on purpose.
God will always be.
best example of a faith community that I've seen at any of the churches that we've visited. Everyone here has a role to play in the community, and even if they don't think that they're entirely qualified for it, like a teenager who doesn't think she's preacher material, she's up on the pulpit anyway. So